those that are running for midterm elections, running away from the president as he, you know, and aligning with Obamacare. So perhaps, you know, a raise in the minimum wage, overtime mandates here will sound pretty good to voters.
Sure. And keep in mind, if you're going to raise the minimum wage at a federal level, Congress is going to do that. So administratively.